皆さんこんにちは。今回のしなやかな日本語はこちらです。むしろこの日本語に相当するしなやかな英語をネイティブに暮らすために投稿された説明文はこれです。 The phrase you use for the situation in which when everyone thinks it in a certain way or a common sense but the fact is opposite. So this is a bit hard because we don't have this word in EnglishSo we don't have one word that means the same thing. But depending on the situation, you can use a combination of words that means something similar. So here's an example sentence. A lot of people think that learning English is hard, but I think it's easy. 日本で言うと、みんな日本語、英語は難しいと思うけど、むしろ僕は簡単だと思う。A lot of people think that learning English is hard, but I think it's easy.前にもやったあの、なんていうの、書いてっていう言葉に似てるかな。Oh, that's it for today. See you next time. Bye bye. いいかな。